Okay, another casual here at Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on single card orders of $100 or more for 10% off. Use code MEGAPIMP on single card orders single card orders of $200 or more for 20% off. As I continue to try to test my way through this new SAO nonsense here, and Zoo continues to counterpick me with his decks. SAO versus, this is Abyssals.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Basically it's not meta at all, actually, but a lot of people just play it. It's just an anti-meta, but not meta.
8. Got an 8.
Dropping
3.
So...
you go.
Okay. Clock 1. Choose 2. No effect. 2-5. Pay 1. Ditch 1. Search 1. For 2. Your turn.
You're off turn. Clock. 1. 2.
Okay.
No runner. 1, 2, 2.
Yes, sir. My turn.
Here we go.
Draw 1.
Oh, this isn't caged, Austin. What is that card? That was...
clock 1. Draw 2.
In the rain.
If you only have one character in the back, in the front row, send it to the bottom of your deck.
Boo.
Corsair on this. Front row here for 2. Front row, 2. Your turn.
Sad state of affairs right now.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Gasu. Blue first. My turn.
Here we go.
Draw 1. Yeah. Got 1. Clock 1. Draw 2. 5 for each other. Cannot encore when reverse. Same thing.
It shuts off encore for your whole board?
Everyone.
Oh. Wait, me too?
Yeah.
Boo.
Included pastry. At the beginning of climax, give someone 1k. Frontal here for 1. Dirk here for 2. Dirk here. Block. For 2.
Oh boy, good old color lock. Draw off turn. I need the mill. I just need stuff I can play. And you kill back rows, so... what's the power on that?
7.
7?
Yeah, 5 for each other.
Okay. Let me take a look at this waiting room real quick. Like...
sure.
How much of a backup is this?
2k.
So, 9. Can I hit 9? Alright. We'll do it like this. nuts. Trying to not
okay.
commit to a back row, but what can I do? That's there. Maybe I can grab that. Maybe I can grab that. Alright, we'll try this. Wait, no, I'm trying to get through my deck, not put stuff back in it. No effect. Will two cards make much of a difference? They will. Crap. How do I get through? Well, I guess I can get through it the other way. Comes in play. Look at top two. Rearrange in any order. Comes in, gets plus 1500. Plus 1500. Sure, we'll use this. I have a Kirito on field. Pay one. Use that event, or play them. Use the event. Give this plus 2k power. If it reverses its opponent, I draw a card. Cool stop. Should be able to refill my hand with this. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, so then 6, 7, 8. Beginning of climax. Or no, when its climax is placed. So place the climax. Pay 1. Bounce this back to hand. Give this 2/5 power to the end of your next turn.
Okay.
What did I put this up to? 6, 7, 8, 10, 5, 11, 5. Front for 2. 2.
That's 2.
First ability, draw. Climax combo. Look it up to top 3. Add a card to hand. Pitch the rest.
Okay.
Why did I put this over here, not here? Whatevs. I don't think you have any on reverse abilities. Let's go ahead and, because that just stuck. We'll side for 1, 2.
Yes, sir.
6, 5, 7. Front 4, 2, 2.
He's on 2.
Climax combo. Add a card. Pitch the rest.
My turn.
Here we go.
Draw 1. Pay 1. Ditch 1. Search 1. Cover.
Wait, did I even brainstorm?
Nope.
Why did I put this back here?
For me to kill.
Apparently. What did I... Oh my goodness. There was a rhyme or reason to what I was doing, and then I just completely lost it.
Can I...
Tap.
Oh, this is on board.
So this is still at... I gave it 2/5.
Pay
so
one, clock one, search seven. One. Early play for less than 2 climax. Heal on play. On your turn, get 5 for each of my other character.
Okay.
Cut him.
Oh, tap.
Plus 1, plus 1. Climax combo, kill at level 0.
Why did I put that on board?
Wrong. Okay. Yeah. I have this position, never mind. Top check if it's level 0 and 2 hand. This one getting the 1k from here, so power for everyone.
This one's still at 4/5. that was 4/5. 5, 6, 7, 1k.
Okay, so also at 4-5 for 3.
What's the power here?
8.
Oh wait, I'm still bigger than that. Wait, what did I say was that?
It's just a
5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
Nuts. So yeah.
4-5, 4-5.
I can't save both.
Yep.
But I can make it a Pyrrhic victory. Split counter.
Okay.
For what? 2, 3.
3. It need like 2 arbitrator or?
Hmm?
It's what's the split condition? Arbitrator net. Okay. Yeah, some card in SL requires only Aveta or only Nate. You get a frontal here for 2.
So 8 to 8?
Yeah. Frontal here for block trigger. Don't really want to... Yeah, I need the stock.
Cancels. When it becomes reversed, top check. Put it in stock. That just dies. Draw. He will continue to kill my back row. Clock. Well, can't do anything about that. Alright, I know you're just gonna kill it again, but... what can I do? This one comes in. Should have put him in the other way. Oh well. Live and learn. Cut that.
Tap. Search 2.
Draw 2, drop 1 twice. 1, 2. Drop. 1, 2. Drop. Refresh point. Come and play. Reveal top. Net avatar character gains plus 2k power. When he goes to waiting room, look a top 3, add one up to 1 net avatar to hand, drop the rest. And then discard. And I should have played this in the opposite order, but whatever. This is just all about misplays. Mm-hmm. That'll just have to be what it has to be. What's this one's power?
Just 4-5.
4-5. Oh, this one didn't come to play this turn, so it doesn't have power going on. So we'll do it this way. Play. place climax.
Okay.
Pay, bounce this back to hand. Give this one 2/5 power to the end of your next turn. 1, 2, 3.
That's on 2.
Climax combo. Add a card. Pitch okay. Thrust. 1, 2, 3. 4 and a pants. Do I want a pants? I'm approaching level 3 rapidly, so we'll pants into pants.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Three.
Tap.
That sounds sweet.
I tried.
Refresh damage. Draw one. Croak one. Draw two. I don't think so. Pay one, ditch one. I do. Yeah. Search one. Well, I should do the pay one call because then I want to kill your back row, but I play this one, so I have to search for Harper. or it's just a misplay.
today has been full of those.
Cut him.
Tap.
Listen to climax, early play. Pay two. Pay one play. Yeah. Still misplayed. Yeah.
Oh wait, what?
No green.
Oh crap.
Yeah. Power level?
That's not big enough. 4, 5, 1, 5. Oh wait, what did you search? Did you?
Yeah, I searched this one, but I just. Yeah, there used to be a green card here.
Oh, okay. You healed it away. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Okay. This could still be 4/5.
Okay. Yeah, he's still 4/5.
So, 1k to here.
Alright.
Plus 1, plus 1. Front of here first. For 3. Front of here.
Sorry, what? I got distracted.
2.
This one here? 2.
Yeah.
4/5 to 4/5.
4/5.
1 and 2.
Front of here? 4/2. Good turn.
Alright, when this one goes to well, these ones aren't. Goes to waiting room. Sure. 2. 3. Well, crap. I'm not gonna be leveled up. Can I play a full field? Not super well. I know there's at least one of them in stock. Are there two of them in stock? I think I can search the other one. Well, anymore. Okay, that one's useless to me. Let's get stuff I can play now. Grab that, pitch the rest.
Teach one?
Yeah, add a hand. Not gonna be 3-4 a bit, so. Go ahead and ditch that. Stand. Draw for turn. Do I have anything here that I need to pump power to? And you kill level 0, so. What's the power on this right now?
11.
11. What does this get? Times the number. Did I trigger a climax? I'm forgetting it. Yeah, I did. I need to pay that out. Bonus attacks, the level bonus 3 or higher gains, 1,000 times the number of characters, net avatar. 11, so preferably I'd be adding 5 to it. Okay. I've been playing mostly full field. Dang, that's unfortunate. Alright.
Okay.
How far down was that I triggered? I guess further than I thought. Alright. Give you a nice bunch of fodder to, Oh. I counted wrong.
Oh, this fall goes to it.
Well, I guess I just ensure a better compress. Counting is hard, apparently. Or I forgot what I had in my hand. Okay, use a startup ability. Both get 500 there.
Okay.
Cut tap.
Tap.
So, about that full field. Comes in, reveal. Gains 2-5 power.
Okay.
Yeah, we're at this point, boys. Alright. So, at 8-5, when it attacks, it'll gain 1,000 times my... Wait, well, does it say other? Or...
If you summon summoned, it should be the other.
No. When this attacks, the level of the character opposite this is 3 or higher, gains plus X plus power... 1,000... X equal to 1,000 times the number of your characters with either a net or avatar.
So only 4k?
It would gain 5, because it counts itself.
Oh, okay. So 5k, bigger enough.
Right then. Front. How big did she just get, anyhow? Adding 5 to that, so...
And 6, 13-5. Oh,
there we go. 4-1. 2.
Guess on 2.
1-2. 2.
Goes through.
1-1.
Yes, sir. My turn.
Here we go.
Draw one. I think I need to go pay one, cloak one, search one. Oop.
Tap.
Five global, tap, pay one, ditch one. Oh, draw one, ditch one. Top chip, hip, bottom, our level.
She's just back down to 7-5. 2k, 4-5.
So, 7-5. Extra 1k here. Plus 1, QI level 0. Top chip, level 0, and 2 hand. You can have frontal here for 2. Frontal here for draw trigger. I choose not to draw.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well,
two. Well, at least I did compress myself.
Frontal here for 2.
These ones go for sure. I mean, everybody goes for sure. Yeah, I can afford to mill something else out of my hand. Not gonna be using that, so. And that can put. I can put my search targets back in. Alright. Add that. Okay. Ditch the rest. I guess I'm going all in right now. Drop. Need cards in hand. That's fine.
Yeah, that's the best card to get rid of your climaxing hand.
Which one?
This one.
What did that one do again?
Tap, draw, and ditch one.
Ah.
Every time.
Wait, just tap?
Yeah. Draw and ditch one.
Oh, wait, no, I think I have that in. Yeah, I have that in a UE, I think.
That's the only one in Weiss, I thought.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought there was a UE that was. Oh, it's probably pay one, draw one, ditch one.
Yeah. Tap is the only one. That's why it's so small.
1500.
Yeah.
Like that even matters. Okay. What's my stock situation? 2, 4, 6, 7. I gotta pay for 1, 2, 3. Attack with something. Attack. Attack, pay 2. Attack, attack. Pay 2. Crap. You can tell I don't play Triad Primus. Let me think. Attack. Puts me to 2. Declare attack. Puts me to 1. Swaps. That one attacks. Put me to 2. That attacks. Okay. I should be okay if I do this correctly. Which I'm probably not going to. Alright, I just need an attacker. So, this comes in. That. That. Back in.
I wonder what's the feature for the shiny version of this one.
I wish there was a shiny version of that. Maybe they're saying that for their next re-edit set.
Okay.
Gains a soul.
Okay.
Tap tap. Yep.
Okay.
Pay 2 comes in, searching that avatar.
Okay.
Cut tap.
Yep.
Go ahead. Play this. If I have this on field, I can pitch it, play it for free. Heal.
Okay.
Legit pay for that one. Heal.
Yeah, I have enough stuff to do.
I should if I counted correctly. Maybe I didn't. And I've got 2 whatever cards in hand. So then.
Yeah, do you pay for yourself?
Pay 2. Search. Search good old Leafa counter that I dropped earlier.
Okay.
Cut tap.
Tap.
Okay. What is the order I do this in now? I think I had it right in my brain before. We'll see if it still is. Let's leave. But if I put that there, I don't care if this survives. Alright, so here's hoping you don't have like a clock kick counter or something wacky like that. So, for my own brain, I'll just go right to left. 1K1, climax combo, all that jazz.
Sure. Go ahead.
Okay. Wait.
Yeah, yeah. This one, so you will have enough stuff.
Huh?
You should attack from this one, then you will have enough.
I pay out when another attacks.
But this one cannot attack.
Why can't it attack?
Yeah, you attack this one and you pay for this one's effect, but you cannot activate this one's effect.
Wait, no, I thought I counted this out. Because I attack for this one, that puts me to 2.
Yeah. That's right. You activate this one's effect, nothing happens here. So you should attack with this one.
Oh, wait, is that the way? Yeah, attack that.
Yeah. Pay for this one, shuffle back. Pay for this one, shuffle back. So you should 5 attacks.
Crap, you lost me. Because this activates when another attacks. He attacks, does whatever. That attacks. Pay 2. That put me to plus 1. That swap that front.
Yeah, just attack from this one.
Okay, I'll follow your lead here.
Okay.
But no, the ability activates when another character attacks.
Oh, another. I thought it's when her attack.
No, when another character
okay,
attacks.
Okay, so you should go from right to left.
Okay,
right.
You got me all messed up here.
Okay, I thought it's when okay. attack as a Cinderella girl, so...
Yeah, no.
Okay.
And I don't think it activates once per turn, or else that would really screw me over. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, let's forget all that. Go with what I had in my brain to begin with. And okay. If it's wrong, it's wrong. But attack here for 3. 3. Oh man, you got a bazillion stock. None of these are gonna stick.
There's only 6 climax shuffle ban. I triggered them. Book. Yeah, I misplayed. If I don't change the position, I will have the last one of book. I'll cancel the first campaign. Yeah, I have no reason to draw a level 0. Tap.
I'll tap.
For
turn
2. Your first damage.
Okay.
You are bigger than me?
She was at 6k.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, so now. because I want to have a Kirito in front row center. So now, declare attack, pay two.
Okay.
Drop one, swap.
Okay.
I gave her an additional soul, so let's go ahead and declare in front for two, three, four, and oh crap. Nothing has cost out here, so it's all good.
Yep. So you should not have this Osuna and then Kirito.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
That's all three.
Yep. And then declare attack, pay two, drop one, swap.
I just wonder if I counter one for the Asuna, would it be reversed?
It doesn't matter if they're reversed, honestly. Because okay. His other ability is, well, it'll come. It doesn't matter here, but.
Oh, you yeah. could just swap this.
Yeah, and just rest.
Sounds
there.
Cool.
For three. Oh, good grief. Four in the wind.
Ooh, go soon. Green here.
Okay.
So, does it have to move to another position, or it can.
You just complete as much of the effect as you can.
Okay.
Wait a sec, and I forgot her ability again.
Yeah,
because she became reversed at some point.
Yeah.
What was the order?
There's two level zeros, so I think the order don't matter.
Alright, keep forgetting that ability. Alright, and then I just need this. I can't kill you. So, for three. Three.
That sounds three. My turn?
Here we go.
Draw one. Do I have any chance? Yeah, I have some chance to survive, so I don't need to clock. Tap, draw one, ditch one. Musashi. Top check.
Wait, do you have yellow?
Yeah,
Musashi.
First one, plus one. Extra 1k to the center, but does it really matter?
What are these at? These are at base 10-5, so that puts this one to 13-5, and then this one to 15-5.
So. If I put extra 1k here, so I put it here, so it's same at 13.5.
Okay. And what's this one at?
It's only at 12.5.
Alright.
TKR frontal here. For 3.
I'd rather. I gotta try. Attempt to survive. So.
Okay. Not sure it's Musashi.
If it does. I'm just hoping that you okay. top check a zero.
Okay. So
and
okay.
Well.
Goes for Musashi. Crash here for three. Okay. Yeah, zero.
For
one.
One.
Yeah. Yeah, nice. So, same. Yeah, last one, hate games or no. Yeah, maybe I could survive. Can I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, no, I can't.
Alright, we'll play it out for stream purposes. Crap, it's 9:40. Alright.
Okay. So, maybe I'll trigger, so 304 need to be hit.
Yeah, if you trigger, that could still be a problem.
Yeah. I just
that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Or no, you only need 3.
Tap. Yeah.
Oh! That's pain.
Yeah, there's trigger.
What is this? Oh, that was the last.
Last one. Four. Yeah. You hit.
Oh, come on. Oh, are you kidding me?
I don't have any climax left.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I want to draw a campus. Oh, I can. Have more chance to survive next turn.
I should have just waited to play the big turn. Is this going to be a climax? No, it wasn't. Refresh point with a climax.
No, you are at 3-0-0 is... I have Musa 3.
Oh my goodness, so none of my climaxes are anywhere to... What the heck? 1, 2, 3. They were all at the bottom.
Yeah, the power of Musa 3 even trigger climax.
It's still going to burn.
Yeah.
I like Usashi effects, but they're good for... Well, yeah, I never paid this one out. Couldn't.
Yeah, maybe I should also run the clock shooter.
Oh yeah, the Hoppo.
Yeah. The only thing with Musa 3 is color fix. I want to run canvas, so I need yellow.
Fraternizing with the enemy, Musashi.
Yeah.
Well, I tried. Let me think, what should I have done? Could I... Well, no, I think I had to play... Well, I got enough junk in my hand. I probably should have just played the healers and played just whatevers.
Actually,
and swung in.
You are at 3-0, but you have to take 1 damage. 6 damage is in the range of Musa 6, so you should play the...
Just attempt to go for...
Yeah.
Go big, go home.
Yeah, as I keep some card in my hand, you should assume I have 2 or 3 Musashi.
I kind of even forgot you had Musashi, even though it was sitting over there in clock just staring at me. But whatever. I mean, Musashi doesn't necessarily push damage as much as it guarantees damage.
Yeah.
So
mostly, like,
once you get me into the range,
it's really
like,
unsafe.
Yeah. Once you get me into like the 3-3-3-2 range, Musashis are great plays. Yeah. On play burn or on attack burns are good for pushing through.
Yeah.
All right. Well, it is 9:40 something. We're gonna be they close at 10.
So.
And I need to tear down, and I need to get some food because I'm mad hungry right now. So that'll be it for tonight. Oh wait, I'm still recording. Yeah, that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching, and we out.